That's right. Ticketed passengers got their official notification from Allegiant last night, officials wanting to give them enough time to plan for the change between Portsmouth and Manchester. They say the bottom line is that TSA equipment just won't be ready in time, and the reason for that is the government shutdown. The coast may look clear for Friday's inaugural Allegiant Air flight between Florida and Portsmouth International Airport at Pease. The wiring work is on schedule in the terminal, and new signs will be up by Thursday.
Right now, if it were to happen this Friday, from the airport's perspective, we'd be ready.
But the screening area is empty. The machines essential for checking passengers and baggage supplied by the Transportation Safety Administration still not in place because the people Pease were dealing with at the TSA were gone during the government shutdown.
So 16 days and you were stuck.
Exactly.
It must have been so frustrating.
It was very frustrating.
By Monday it was clear that having it all in place by Friday would be physically impossible.
TSA has a process to where they have to, first of all, make sure that all the plans meet their criteria and then have the equipment ordered and put in place.
It should be a matter of days.
We have had a few phone calls. There are people that are disappointed, but they understand. The government shutdown, there's very key people involved in the process that were furloughed, and we're working as hard as we can to get this back, get it back up and running.
Manchester-Boston Regional Airport has stepped up to help out Allegiant Air. Passengers will come and go from there until the TSA work is completed at Pease.
People are still going to have their vacations, and that's what's most important.
Allegiant has two round-trip flights each week for now on Fridays and Mondays, and the hope is that this problem will be fixed by next week. Allegiant will keep in touch with customers about that. Officials at Pease, meantime, wanting to send a big thank you to the Manchester-Boston Regional Airport for helping them get through this. Live in Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.